Ever wonder what is a secret ingredient to success? Millionaires and business people around the world assure you that hard work and some luck are vital ingredients. But lately, an important factor has drawn the attention of the public. Apparently, most of the millionaires and CEOs prefer to wake up early, and surprisingly early, at 5 a.m. Well, for most of the population, it's an extreme time to start the day. But according to the science and tycoons themselves, this act has its meaningful reason. So keep watching if you want to learn the reasons for why you should be waking up at 5 a.m. if you want to be really successful. Let's begin with the science behind this specific habit. During our sleep cycle, our brain generates different electrical impulses, which are called waves, and each has its own frequency and purpose. These waves are regulated by hormones that are released in conjunction with the sunset and the sunrise. Successful people try to follow the natural flow of their bodies. They go to sleep after the sunset and wake up naturally with the sunrise. In neuroscience, the five distinct brainwave frequencies alternate throughout the night. At 5 a.m., your brain switches the cycle from light sleep to deep sleep. During this period, a person is easily awakened by a small noise or some trigger. If done so, a brain will create alpha waves, which is alternatively called a gateway frequency to our subconscious mind. At this point, the mind is calm, focused, and absorbs all the new information like a sponge. Alpha waves strengthen the visualization, imagination, and memory abilities. In fact, the famous Silver Method is focused on how to use our sleep cycle alterations in our favor. In 1944, Jose Silva, an electronics repairman, started to develop a new system of improving self-awareness and concentration. Silva believed that his method would help to increase a person's IQ abilities. According to Silva, the technique aims to attain and nurture a higher state of mental functioning during the alpha state of the sleep cycle, where brain frequency is approximately 8 to 12 Hz. Jose Silva claimed to have developed a program that trained people to enter certain brain states of enhanced awareness. He also claimed to have developed several systematic mental processes to use while in these states, allowing a person to mentally project with specific intent. The technique is used by many celebrities and high-end CEOs. Most of the CEOs use their gateway time to enhance their cognitive abilities even more. The first several minutes from waking up is the crucial point. This sets the mood for the rest of the day. This is why millionaires meditate every morning to help their minds to calm down and to process the information even more efficiently. In fact, during the early morning, the activity of the brain segment that is responsible for long-term memory is at its highest point. An American billionaire, Jim Simmons, founder of Renaissance Technologies, wakes up around 5 to 6 a.m. and meditates every morning. This same routine is followed by Twitter founder Jack Dorsey. He gets out of bed at 5 a.m., he meditates for 30 minutes, and then he completes a 7-minute workout 3 times a week. Ray Dalio, the founder of Bridgewater Associates, told the Huffington Post, "Meditation, more than anything in life, was the biggest ingredient of whatever success I've had." With a net worth of $75 million, Scott Adams, the creator of Dilbert, wakes up between 4 a.m. and 6 a.m. to be his smartest. Some people are just morning people, myself included. So for me, it is easy to get up in the morning. That's the best part of my day, said Adams. Typically speaking, I'm happiest, smartest, most creative, and optimistic between the hours of 4 a.m. and 8 a.m. Tom Corley, the author of the book Rich Habits: The Daily Success Habits of Wealthy Individuals, held a 5-year study of 177 self-made millionaires and found that nearly 50% of them woke up at least 3 hours before their workday actually began. Getting up at 5 a.m. in the morning to tackle the top 3 things you want to accomplish in your day allows you to regain control of your life, Corley said. It gives you a sense of confidence that you indeed direct your life. It gives you a feeling of power over your life. It puts the reins of your life back in your hands. Another fascinating routine that almost every millionaire follows is to ditch their alarm clocks. They prefer to wake up naturally, without disturbing noise. And you may be surprised that science stands behind this habit. According to multiple kinds of research, an alarm clock is bad for your heart. Waking up abruptly generates an adrenaline rush in the body, which raises blood pressure and heart rate. And in the long term, it may cause what scientists call invisible microinfarcts of the heart. Imagine the stress that your body undergoes every single morning. For that purpose, successful people who want to use their cognitive abilities at their highest throughout the day and at the same time keep their body healthy tend to wake up naturally. The American TV legend Oprah Winfrey explained in her wellness diary that she sets her internal clock. "I have never set an alarm. I don't believe in them. They are alarming. I put the number in my mind and I wake up before that, usually between 6:02 and 6:20 a.m. So, an amateur of this practice can pose a question. How to make our body and mind adapt to waking up so early? Well, the answer is simple. Follow the same routine. Most successful people stick to the specific rituals every day, including the weekends. As some highly influential people say, the crafted morning rituals maximize their energy, productivity, and creativity all day long. We have already mentioned Scott Adams, the creator of Dilbert. Besides waking up at such an extreme time, Adams tries to have the first 20 minutes of the morning exactly identical. In other words, he puts his body on autopilot to free his brain for creativity. "My value is based on my best ideas on any given day, not the number of hours I work," he said. Another routine lover is John Paul DeJora, co-founder of Patron Tequila and Paul Mitchell Hair Products, who starts every morning with 5 minutes of quiet reflection. "Doesn't matter where I'm at, which home I'm in, or what hotel room I'm visiting," he said. "The very second I wake up, I stay in bed for about 5 minutes and just be." Israel's third richest person and habit change expert, Nir Eyal, has the morning routine that starts the night before. According to Eyal, his ritual keeps him on top of what's important. "I've learned through personal experimentation that sticking to a morning routine improves the work I do and the life I live," he says. Eyal starts his morning the previous night. A timer shuts off his internet connection at 10 p.m., and he always makes sure to leave the phone outside of his bedroom. As you might have already observed, physical morning activity plays a big role in every millionaire's morning routine. English business magnate, founder of the Virgin Group, Richard Branson, is also a morning person. Branson tries to wake up before sunrise and always includes some physical exercise. "Keeping active is a huge part of my life. I seriously doubt that I would have been as successful in my career and happy in my personal life if I hadn't always placed importance on my health and fitness." Well, after this impressive list of millionaires and their interesting routine, you should definitely be considering changing your morning habits. For those who have never been a morning person, the executive head of Birchbox Man, Brad Land, gave some useful advice. After a series of tries and struggles, Land reshaped his daily routine and transformed himself into the true morning person. He advises sticking to these five key steps: hot water with lemon, meditation, yoga, face oil, breakfast smoothie. "I did not arrive at them overnight," Land said. "I discovered them along the way, and they have shifted my mornings from a sleepy blur to a clear awakening." That's the end of our video. Are you a morning person? Do you consider changing your daily routine? Let us have your answers via the comment section. We'd be so glad to hear from you. We do hope you enjoyed watching. If you did, then like and share this video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you'd get more great videos like this immediately when they drop. See you next time. Take care.